Flash, rough shooting night for D Wade last night, but he did have this dunk and also this little crossover. Ooh. Little floater at the end.
Ooh, D Wade still got some game left.
Look at that last dance. That's our last dance.
One of the most enjoyable players that ever played this game, and we should enjoy every night.
The Heat are enjoying it, considering what else is going on in that franchise.
They got to win.
Exactly, and a fun game at the end.
In their vice jerseys, which doesn't happen.
That's the Photoshop. Yes, that one from now on. That's tremendous. Love it.
I can see that in his house.
I don't like that shot.
This awareness. Let's stay in Miami. Look at this. Bam grabs the rebound. Thinks the quarter is over. And
oh, my goodness.
Walking. Now, look, in all fairness, they were playing the Rockets, so they might have thought the traveling rules don't apply for the game.
But he wasn't James Harden.
All right. So look,
that was a good bird, Rachel.
This was the Russ one, and Russ was called for this one. Yeah. And I love that KD was the first one to be like, Russ, travel! And then there we go. And the Rockets are like, you can't do that.
And so you can. By the way, it was anti-beard night, but Pat Riley was wearing a beard.
Well, I don't think anyone was shaving. Byron, was anyone shaving Pat's beard against his will? No, they were not.
No.
Let's talk about Montrezl Harrell. 18 points last night, including 5 dunks. I don't think he ever gets tired, Brian.
So he had an absolute, he just wrecked them. He had 7 baskets like in his first 5 minutes in this game. He hasn't been on his game lately, but
This was a super fun game too. The NBA had a bunch of tremendous games last night.
Luka Doncic went for 32 last night. Mm-hmm. The Clippers won, but Doncic, it was my first time seeing him live.
Heck of a
so
player.
Fun,
man,
right?
Fun, yeah.
Montel is an Energizer bunny.
Missed batteries, speaking of which. This was 2 nights ago, but we had to show it because
John Wall.
Keep watching him. So I thought they were playing with this video, Byron. This is real.
I thought he was asleep.
I like the question. Did someone unplug John Wall? Is this sort of a little more silent protest?
Honestly, I don't know what was going on
there. Exhaustion. It's not.
The way he's swinging his arms.
But now he's just standing there. He looks like he's asleep. And you being guarded by James Harden.
Well,
okay.
Are you?
Backdoor cut. Do something.
There you go.
Do something.
Maybe
he was lulling him into a.
See what we did there?
Oh, my
Hassan Whiteside, a little strange free throw routine. Then checks up an air ball.
And then he had to.
Remember, now DeAndre Jordan has vaulted his free throw percentage, but won't tell any. He's got a secret free throw routine. He won't tell anyone how he did it. But maybe Hassan should call
Clippers,
him.
The Clippers fans gave him some applause last night when he was making them. I don't know if it was a bronze cheer.
Oh, DeAndre?
Yeah.
Oh, no, they were cheering for him all night, though.
They loved him.
A lovely tribute
video. He jumped into Boban's arms, which is one of the greatest things I've seen all season.
He should call him then, because that routine right there is garbage.
He's been trying different stuff all over through his career.
He's not the only one. Let's run it back, because producer Bobmer's mean. The worst free throws in NBA history.
Oh, boy.
Tony Parker in 2004.
Oh, no. That's the worst by far.
That's the worst by far.
You can't show me two that's worse than that.
Was there spin? Was that like a spin issue?
I don't know.
I don't even remember that.
I don't think he tried to
shoot Barry.
Joakim Noah in 2017.
That's a sidewinder.
Right?
Look at that. That's a sidewinder.
Okay,
that thing
but
it's is
not even
like
going
the
in the direction he's spinning it.
That's number two?
Byron, it's hard to miss 2 feet left.
And you're not kidding.
2002, DeSagana Diop.
Uh-oh. Double D. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy.
But that still was not the worst.
Hey, you see how he wiped his hands? He's like, man.
It's the sweat on my hands.
Josh is a great guy. With the Jazz now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Great guy.
Right.
Just aim for the back of the backboard. You can just hit the backboard.
He's in denial. He's like, it didn't happen. Don't worry.
I might have to go with Byron
just
here.
Aim at the backboard if you can't shoot.
Tony Parker one should have been
number one. But Tony Parker's one, that should have been number one.
I have never seen that before. Did Parker, pay people off to bury that clip?
I don't know, but producer Bobmer found it because that's what he does.
Good job, Bob. 15-foot shot. He shot it 4 feet. That's the worst ever. It's not even close.
This is like full, but 4 feet. 4 feet.